Kidman? We won't know unless we get down there. What is going on here?
It's been a while since your last visit.
Is that acid? Thank you. Jesus. What could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
Don't risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
Damn it. First Kidman, now...
Kidman! Are you in there?
No, no, not that way. No.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others.
Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
Joseph? Now what?
Thank you.
Again.
God damn it! Fuck. Better find Kidman. I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
Thank you. It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...